Monday?
Hopefully.
Okay.
To go back, it depends on success of Oceania. 5 dB attenuation for 900.
Yes.
Okay, so this is a diagram of the hospital in Annemasse that we put the repeater system into. So it consists of four floors, and we have put a separate repeater for each of those floors, and those repeaters are fed by four separate antennas. We also found it was necessary to put a fifth repeater in to cover the lobby area of the hospital specifically, and that also has a separate antenna, and you can see that in the diagram as well.
Here we are at the hospital in Annemasse, and let's see where they put in the repeater system. So we're going to go in a moment now and take a look at the system.
So we have installed five tri-band 4-port repeaters to cover the public areas of this hospital. So one tri-band 4-port feeds four antennas in this lobby area. The antennas are actually in the space between the ceiling and the roof here, so none of the antennas can be seen. So is all the cabling up there.
So all these people here in the lobby, they get the, it's for their reception, isn't it? For their phone reception.
That's right.
So they get.
Yeah, for both the staff in the hospital and for the public people as well. Okay, so we're here in one of the service rooms or service boxes in the hospital, and we have installed the one of the tri-band 4-port repeaters here. This is the one that feeds the four antennas in the hospital lobby. So if you just come in here, you might be able to see.
That's one tri-band.
That's one tri-band, yeah. The cables are not connected yet. We're about to connect the cables. And we're just reconnecting all the connectors back to the repeaters now at the moment.
This area in the hospital is where a lot of the clients are. They're on the hospital beds and they all need to use their mobile phones. So a lot of antennas are actually installed in this area here. We're on top of the roof here. And the antennas are there behind me. These are the four antennas used to pick up the signal. The mobile mast is over there, over the distance, it's about, I'd say, a kilometre away. And that's it, and the signal here is great, really good quality for all the French operators, SFR, Orange, Bourgeois Telecom, and Free. So we're going to be sending all these signals down into the hospital here. And the system's working very well at the moment, it's all good. We have two scanners here in the hospital. One scanner is causing our interference problems, and the other scanner is actually okay. So each scanner gives off a different radiation pattern.
Yes.
So we're going to check out the scanner in the hospital here. It's creating noise in the system. So we're going to check it out.
Scanner
in
the
hospital. So this is it. This is the scanner.
Okay.
Wow, merci. So this is causing all the radiation into the 900 megahertz spectrum. This every time this machine is switched on, it fires out a whole load of noise, which our system was picking up, and which we had to filter out.